report for us from the sideline.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Clippers was superb. He finished with 54 points, as he usually does, really knocking down shots from beyond the arc. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what he can do next time out.
Great, Doris. Thanks. Any chance we see him top that performance right here tonight?
You know, I can't imagine he'd be able to pull off that kind of an outing two